numbers that are just below 10, adding those numbers are very easy. Like, you remember the multiples of 10 are 10, 20, 30, and so on. Now, numbers like 9, 19, 18, 38, which are just under multiples of 10, are easy to add and subtract. Now, let's say we want 33 plus 5. We want to find 33 plus 9. Now, as 9 is 1 below 10, we can do this by adding 10. If we have 33, we add 10 and adding 10 and taking 1 away. So, minus 1 here. So, this plus 10 minus 1 is equal to this plus 9. It's the same thing. So, adding 10 to 33 gives us 43, and then taking 1 away leaves 42. So, 33 plus 9 is equal to 42. Similarly, if we are adding 19, we can add 20 and take 1 away. So, 66 plus 19 will be 85, because we can add 20 to 66 to get 86, and then taking 1 away will give us 85. Now, let's do a couple of more examples. And to find, let's say, 54 plus 39, we could add 40 to 54 to get 94, and then taking 1 away will give us 93. In a similar way, we could add 18 to a number by adding 20 and taking 2 away. So let's get some big number, 48 plus 33, let's say. So we would add 50 to this 33 to get 83, and then taking 2 away will give us 81. Now, main points of this lesson are, we can add 9 by adding 10 and taking 1 away. And similarly, we can add a number like 37 by adding 40 and taking 3 off. And either of the numbers can be near a base. So, we can use this method for 29 plus 44 or 44 plus 29, doesn't matter. As I did here, the number near the multiple of 10 was before, and here it was after. It doesn't matter. The order does not matter here.